My name is Maisie. This is my show. You're about to learn about some things you didn't know.
Maisie Facts.
They're brain snacks.
Hi, welcome to the third episode of Maisie Facts. Why am I wearing wolf ears? Well, the reason is I just got back from Alaska and met some wolves. And that's what today's episode is all about. Alaska! Did you know that maps like these are wrong?
Do you know what's wrong with this map? Alaska, our 49th state, is way too small here.
Alaska is twice the size of Texas and four times the size of California. Get out of here, you faker!
One of my favorite places we went was an animal sanctuary, where I got to meet some native Alaskan creatures, like this lynx. The lynx is the only cat native to Alaska. They're known for the black tufts of fur on their ears. Did you know that they are so shy that more people have seen a UFO than a lynx in the wild?
Here's a challenge. Try to spot a lynx in a UFO. Meow.
This Alaskan gray wolf is not a dog. Then you might have to let the wolf know that. We think of wolves as very dangerous, but they are hardly ever aggressive to people. Did you know that wolves can't climb trees? So if you ever meet an angry wolf, you know what to do.
Forget everything you've learned about me and Little Red Riding Hood. I could eat you, but then who would rub my belly? Ow!
I even got to feed a moose. So cute.
So in Alaska, it's illegal to whisper in someone's ear when they're moose hunting.
Well, maybe there should be a law that you have to yell into a moose hunter's ear. Hey, leave that moose alone. He ain't hurting you. Just a thought. This is a snowy owl. Unlike most owls, they hunt during the day because in Alaska, during the summer, there's almost 24 hours of daylight. Who wants a selfie?
So in Alaska, it's illegal to wake up a sleeping bear for a photograph.
Shh. Ah! My absolute favorite adventure was taking a helicopter up to the Mendenhall Glacier to go dogsledding. These dogs are Alaskan Huskies. They have really thick fur to stay warm in the snow. This is our team. They can't wait to run. They love it. Mush, mush. Did you know the driver of dog sled is called a musher?
So you're our driver now? Woo!
Did you know that a dog sledding team once saved the town of Nome by bringing life-saving medicine across Alaska?
The newest musher of the Iditarod.
Did you know that the Iditarod is a race run to honor those dogs that delivered the life-saving medicine? It starts in Anchorage and ends 1,000 miles away in Nome. Do you know poodles aren't allowed in the Iditarod?
Wait, what?
No poodles in the Iditarod? Nonsense. Let's see what you can do, Winnie. Mush, mush. I said mush, not that way. Wait, slow down! Well, that didn't work. Did you know that Libby Riddles was the first woman to win the Iditarod? When I was in Alaska, I got to meet her in person. Maybe I can be the first woman to win the Iditarod pulling a dog in a sled. Ugh. Ugh. That's hard work. Yeah, no way. Did you know that the reason a glacier appears blue is because it's kind of like a prism that separates the sunlight into all these different colors? It absorbs red, orange, yellow, green, but blue, it reflects out. And that's why the glaciers appear blue. Did you know that the reason that glaciers look dirty is because as it goes downhill, it erodes the mountain beneath it, which kicks up all this rock and dirt, sediments from the bottom, which gets packed together with the glacier, like that little iceberg right there. This iceberg came off a glacier. Did you know that icebergs are created when large chunks break off a glacier? It's called calving. And do you know who you can find on icebergs? know that a polar bear's fur is actually clear, but it appears white?
The reason they appear white is because their hairs are hollow and reflect back the light of the sun.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Maisie Facts, and I had so much fun learning about Alaska. Bye!
Maisie Facts.
They're brain snacks.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Much.